Hi, today in this video I'm going to show you how to turn on or off all sensors in your Samsung Galaxy device. It's pretty easy process, just follow me to do it. First of all, go to your phone settings app. In settings app, scroll down and find out about phone. And here tap on software information. Now tap on 7 times on build number to enable developer options. Now verify your phone lock and your developer options will be enabled. Once the developer options enabled, again go to your settings, scroll down all the way to the bottom, and now here you find developer options. Tap on that. Here tap on the search icon and type here quick, and here you'll find quick settings developer tiles. Under developer option settings, just tap on the settings. Here tap on quick settings developer tiles, and under the settings here you will find sensor option. So first of all, we have to add the sensor in our control center. So enable sensor off, and now it's time to enable or disable all sensors. To do that, open your control and here you will find sensor off. Now to disable all your sensors, just enable this option and you have successfully disabled all of your sensors. And to turn on all sensors, just toggle this switch off to disable. And this is how we can actually do it. Thank you.